I this spot is just for the derelicts you find in Fortune Valley. Once you found all the pieces,
trouncing the scene three times. Not bad.
You're here, good. Listen, the house is running convoys in the town, and the next one's my Koenigsegg with some extra tech attached. You and your friends are gonna grab it back for me, okay?
Why would we do that?
One, you owe me. Two, I'll let your buddy Rav peek under that hood before you hand it over.
Don't need a third reason. We're in.
Yes. So, here's what you do.
They're transporting the Koenigsegg across city limits in 2 hours. We intercept, then grab the cargo.
It'll be part of a convoy.
What are you thinking?
Quick hit and run. Get me close to the truck and I'll take care of the rest. Rav, you turned that Mustang into a runner yet?
Yep. Followed your specs, the plating's all in. It'll take a punch and dish it right back.
Great. Mac, you and Rav got that drone ready to fly?
I'll be your eyes in the sky.
All right. Time to show the house we're back.
Let's go grab ourselves a hypercar.
Drone's online and I'm looking for the convoy. You guys better hurry to the rendezvous point.
I'm not sure what Rav did to the Mustang, but it feels tight and heavy. Like it's tensed up for a punch.
All right, Ty, remember. The house will have enforcers protecting the convoy. We'll have to get rid of them first. Get me on the truck before it reaches the Ember Valley Tunnel, and we're in business.
The aerial surveillance will be blind inside the tunnel. Perfect time for a hit and run.
Bulletproof plan.
Worst case scenario, we improvise, right?
That won't be necessary.
Mac, how long have you known Jess? She always has a plan B.
Oh, and a plan C. And plan D. Oh, and plan E.
You got that right.
It's good to have you back, sis. We're gonna raise so much hell together.
I'm not here for thrills, Mac. I'm here for the job.
Yeah, and we'll have fun doing it.
Seriously, though. I'm here to help you get into the rush. But that's it.
Uh-huh.
I'm dead serious.
Whatever you say, Jeff.
Pull up here.
I see it. Truck's almost there. And they brought their muscle.
Close to that truck before it hits the tunnel. The house won't let us anywhere near the truck. We gotta take out those cars.
With pleasure. One down, one to go.
Just one more, take him out.
Back up! They got back up!
I see them!
Take them out!
get this done fast.
Come on, get rid of these guys. These guys are tougher.
Freaking taxes is what they are.
They're going down either way.
That last car's not going to let you out that truck. You need to get rid of him.
What's so special about this thing before we ship it back to you?
So, you lost the car. This kind of failure will not become a pattern.
I'll find whoever did this. You can be sure of that.
My investors are becoming anxious. I pulled you out of the barrio because I thought you could handle this.
I can.
I hope so. What's under that hood was worth more than your life.
This better not be you, Morgan.
Picked up the Regera. Miller messed up the alignment and the brake pads, but I decided I won't fill it.
How generous.
I know, right? Listen, we gotta meet.
What, now?
Yes, now. Maybe downtown, my place, Elysium Casino. Round the back.